I found a broken hat tree in the neighbor's garbage the other day, so I'll take this wood and I'll repurpose it. First, I have to find center with my center finder. Now using my scratch awl, I'll make a divot to mark center. Now it's time to mount on the lathe. Tighten my chuck and then bring up the tailstock. They're ready to go. Now I'll take my roughing gouge and turn this octagon into a cylinder. Here I'll check to see if it's round. Nope, I got a little more to do. Now to use the prototype pig to mark my layout lines. Now to mark them so I can see them. Now I made an executive decision. I'm going to make the pig snout a little longer. Now with my parting tool, I'm going to start cutting and laying out the pig. Just using the parting tool to remove the waste from the snout. Using my calipers to get the proper diameter of the snout. Now just some finishing touches. Now I'm parting the rear end of the pig. With my spindle gouge, I start shaping the head of the pig. Shaping a little bit on the rear of the pig. Using my skew chisel for a negative rake scraper. Again with the parting tool to work on the rear of the pig. And I want to leave a little meat on the back there. Now with the skew chisel, I'm shaping the back end of the pig. I'll use 150 grit for the sanding. And now I'll back off the tailstock so I can sand the snout of the pig, the front part. Now with a handful of shavings, I'm going to burnish the pig. Using my parting tool again to part off the pig. Now with my razor saw, I'm going to cut the pig away from the waist. I'm laying out for the nostrils. Now I'll use my 1/4-inch Forstner bit to drill out the nostrils. First one, now the other. And there we have it. A little more sanding on the business end of the pig. I'm laying out a center line so I know where to drill for the eyes and the ears. First the eyes. Now the ears will be laid a little further apart than the eyes, now making divots for the drill bits. Now I'm laying out a center line to place the legs on the bottom of the pig. Now make divots for the drill bits. Drilling starter holes for the eyes and starter holes for the ears and the rear of the pig. Now I'm using a 3/8 inch drill bit for the legs of the pig. Now 3/8 dowel rods for the legs of the pig. Now time to glue in the legs. Now I'm setting up my belt sander to sand the legs of the pig evenly. Now keep your fingers away from the sanding belt. Don't ask me how I know that. They are flat feet for the pigs. Now it's time to paint the hooves. Now it's time to paint the snouts. There are two painted snouts. Using my template, I trace the ear on a piece of leather. On black leather, a red ink pen seems to work the best. Now you just take your scissors and cut like you did in grade school. Very carefully, stay in the lines. And there you have it, two pig ears. And now I drill the holes for the ears. Before I do any gluing, I give the pig a couple coats of lacquer. I put the curl in the little pig's tail. Cut the wire on the back of the eyes. And with a little CA glue, I glue the eyes into the holes. And now some CA glue for the ears. Roll the broad end of the ear and stick it in the glue. Same for the other ear. And now the pig can hear you call Suey. Now don't forget to glue the tail into the business end of the pig. And there you have it, a wooden pig turned on a lathe. Oink, oink.